it could all end tomorrow, where would I be? Is that the one, or will it be the end of me? It seems a bit unfair to think that all I've done belongs to no one. Why should I cherish living if there's no so-called plan? What? I could have no future if it were left to man. I can't believe that we just happened and don't know it for. There must be more. Why should I trust in a love that I can't have forever? Does it seem right to live a game or take away? Should I want more children if there isn't any more for them to live for? Maybe I'm a pessimist, then maybe I'm not. One thing that